So good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to this webinar of HDFC Life Products and Processes. Friends, we have with us HDFC Life's team represented by Ms. Bhavika Shanbag and Mr. Vaibhav Jhaveri. Most of you have met them or have spoken to them and you know them personally. They had been supporting Prabhudas Leeladhar's insurance initiatives from the very beginning when we started this particular vertical. And insurance is a product where we have to continuously brush up our knowledge because there are a lot of small changes they keep happening. And in the backdrop of the current problem of COVID and other issues, we are seeing a huge demand in insurance. And HDFC Life has been the number one insurance company in terms of garnering high value sales in last 6 months, even during the lockdown phase. So it is the power of their brand as well as the power of their products, which is really helping HDFC Life to grow faster in the insurance segment. So without much ado, I will basically request now Mr. Vaibhav Jhaveri to start this presentation. And one small request to all of you guys that a lot of you are new who have joined us recently in last 1 week or 10 days. So we have Ms. Tripti Pandit, who is our principal officer of insurance division. So a lot of RMs, they personally know Tripti, but for the new people, I will just give a small introduction. Tripti brings a lot of experience in the insurance vertical and she has played key role in setting up this division and starting this division in PL. And in future, for all your insurance leads, she will be helping you a lot in closing deals and, you know, doing the fulfillment part when you are new to this particular product. So with this, actually, Vaibhav, the dais is all yours.
Sure. Thank you. Thank you, Piyush, for such a wonderful intro. So hi, team. Me and Bhavika, we would have a short session today, right? So we'll try to cover the HDFC Life products and processes. And then we can answer your queries as well. We would like to keep this session interactive. So even the construct of the PPT is such that we would require maximum participation from all you guys, right? So with the current times, right, what we have done is we have created some small case studies, right? So I'll just take you through them, right? And let us see what are the answers we guys can come up with. Because we, many of us, we have been selling insurance since a couple of months at least. So let us see how we can tackle the situations which are there. So I'll just take you through one small case study. Right, and then the dais is all yours. That you can tell me what is the solution over here. Right? So we have Mr. Gupta, a 30-year-old.
Sorry to interrupt. Tell them to any doubts to put it on chat box only. Yeah?
No. Sure. So team, any doubts, any questions, you can use the chat box. Right. Even for any interaction, right, you can make the maximum use of the chat box. Right. So we have one case study over here, right? We have a white-collared employee, Mr. Gupta, working with an MNC, right? Taking an annual income, having an annual income of around 30 lakh rupees, right? Now, one of his financial planner, they advised him to buy a term insurance plan, right? So despite being eligible for a sum assured of 3 crores, he chose to buy a plan, right, worth 50 lakhs. Now, after 5 years, there was an unfortunate accident, right, when Mr. Gupta lost his life, right, leaving behind his 3-year-old child, his wife and aging parent. Now, the insurance company, right, he had bought a term insurance, so he got the 50 lakh rupees, right, that was given to his family, right. But what happened was, with their current lifestyle, with that 50 lakh rupees, it could suffice only for 5 years. After 5 years, right, the money that started drying up, right, and now they were on their own. There was an 8-year-old child in the house, there were parents, and there was a wife. Now, team, I'll request you to put in the chat box, right, if this case would have come to you, what would you have suggested it? You can just answer in the chat box.
The question that Vaibhav has essentially is, what is the opportunity that you see in this case? There is a 30 years old Mr. Gupta making good money, earning annual income of 30 lakhs, well placed in life. However, in spite of being eligible for 3 crores, he chose an insurance cover of 50 lakhs and thought that I'm covered. Sudden demise of Mr. Gupta, and then the family survives with a sum assured of 50 lakhs that is given by the insurance company. So in this case, what will be your suggestion? How would you have handled this case had this case come to you? Or if this was your customer, what would you have suggested? As always, so Mr. Samir Shah is first one to respond. I really appreciate Samir Bhai. Yeah, so maximum term plan allowed should be brought as young age, low premium. Great. But now over here, customer agreed to buy a term plan, but he said that I am okay with 50 lakhs. So the first mistake that customer did as per Samir Bhai is that he took a lesser cover. Okay, what else? Anyone else?
Team, please participate. This will help you to actually improvise your sales pitch. There's no right or wrong answer.
Yes, you can just participate so you know what you are pitching to the customer.
In fact, had this been the times when we were doing this session personally, we could have distributed chocolates to Samir Bhai for first answer. So he was the early bird who could have earned a chocolate.
Samir Bhai, chalo, great.
Anyone else? Any leaders, any participants, people who have sold insurance, who understand insurance? Samir Bhai is again having one more suggestion. Give him option of regular payment after 10 years of rest of life.
Good.
Okay, good.
Yeah, so 30, no? He can give.
Yes. Right. So Tony Delhi is silent, huh? No one from Delhi?
So we'll just see what could have been done over here, right? So in this case, maybe what we could have done is, we could have asked him to buy the right amount of insurance, right? So buying a term plan is important, but buying the right amount, right, that is equally important. Right. Also, if you see in this case, the customer was earning 30 lakh rupees. So 50 lakhs is a relatively low sum assured for him. Right. A human life value, right? If you are earning more, definitely your needs would be more, and you require a larger cover. Right. So we could have asked him to have taken a bigger sum assured, maybe 2 crore or 3 crore. Right. Along with that, we could have also suggested that since he also had a young child at home, we could have said that he could have also bought a Sanchay Plus or a saving plan, right? Along with the term plan, right? To make it a combo and to secure the child's education in case of any eventuality. Also, there were riders which could have been added over here.
So we'll just move ahead. We'll have another case study over here, right? Over here, we have Mr. Sharma, right? 25 years of age, right? He was advised to buy a term plan, right? Unka response, like many of your clients would also be giving, itna jaldi leke kya hoga, right? 40-45 ka honga tabhi le lunga, right? Now Mr. Sharma, at the age of 35, he got diagnosed with diabetes, right? After that, he tried a lot to get a term plan or any insurance plan to secure his family, right? But it was all in vain. Kahi se bhi term plan nahi mila, right? Eventually, when he died, right, his family, they did not have any other source of income, nor was he able to secure them, right? The only reason being, he delayed his decision. So, Abhi, now you can tell us what could have been done in this case. You can just type it in the chat box. If this customer would have come to you, what could you have suggested him?
So Mr. Sharma again has enough money. However, he thought that 25 was an early age to take insurance. So he decided to take it at a later age. And then when he decided to take, that time he was not physically eligible or medically eligible or fit for buying that insurance cover. So in your opinion, what could have been done in this case. So, any suggestions? So this time, Vinay, aap answer de do. What would you suggest to this customer? How would you convince him that it is this is a right time to take? Customer is 25. He decides to not to take insurance right now. He thinks that he will buy at 35. And at 35, he doesn't remain eligible. So how do you convince the customer? Ajay, your answer is right. He should have taken at 25. But how will we convince this customer? Customer is saying that I will take it at 35. So what is the pitch that you can use? Anyone else? Vinay? Any suggestions from your end? Okay, Samir Bhai is saying that can buy combo or term Sanchay Plus. We should explain him the importance of insurance and take a plan and not wait for any uncertainty. We can also explain in that case, in his absence, the investment will be used. Premium will be lower. Right. So Amit says premium will be lower. Uncertainty and increase of premium is what Amit Pandey says. Yes. We will advise him to buy in young age because in later age, premium would be high as well as uncertainty of getting the insurance cover. Good. Yeah, Nitesh is right. Yeah, so Vaibhav, we have got some 5-6 responses to this. Let us see whether every option is covered.
Right. So okay. So as many of you pointed out, buy as early as possible. Right. That is definitely one of the answers. Right. Second,
so here there is a nice calculation that Vaibhav has put across. When we approached Mr. Sharma, that time he was 25 years of age, and for 1 crore of cover, he would have had to pay 12,000. So if he decided to take a cover up to 85 years of age, he would have totally paid 7 lakhs as a total expense. Whereas at the age of 40, when he goes to buy insurance cover, his premium will now be 27,000. So his total expense will rise to 12 lakhs. So just because he delayed his decision, so number one, there was a financial loss. Instead of 12,000, he would have to buy the same product for 27,000. That is number one. Number two, today, the one crore sum assured was important. But after 15 years, 1 crore would not be important. It would be very meager amount at that time. So he will be underinsured at that time in spite of paying more 5 lakhs, right? So there is a threat of being underinsured. There is a threat of paying more premium for the same coverage. Also, there is one more threat that today you are eligible physically, financially and medically fit to take an insurance cover. If you do not take it today, tomorrow, you might come across any disease or any problems because of which you would not be eligible to buy an insurance cover. Like for example, there will be so many customers whom you would have approached earlier to take term insurance or to take health policy. They did not buy it from you. Then came pandemic. And in this pandemic, if any of the family member also was affected by COVID, that entire family will not be offered because of pandemic. So when you actually need, you may not get it. So it's always better to take when you are getting it at a younger age to save more money. So yeah, as Samir Bhai is telling, give him guaranteed return savings plan as customer is savings oriented. So if he is not very true, Samir Bhai, so in case if he is not so keen on term plan, at least give him investment plan so that his returns on the money that he has invested starts getting accumulated from a younger age. Right? So that this is an example where earlier the decision better and also a faster processing will be helpful for the customer. So if you are old enough, then probably you may have to go for physical medicals. Whereas at young age, you may just pass through a medical, telemedical or a video medical or you can be in a non-medical limit also. But once you grow old, physical medical will be compulsory. So these are some of the points which you should consider before you delay your decision. because a delay in decision is equally costly as not taking a decision. Yeah, Vaibhav.
I'll just move ahead.
Sure.
Yeah. So we have another case over here, right? This is our third case study. So we have Mr. Singh over here, right? Who has purchased a regular pay term plan of 2 crore rupees, right? At the right age, he has purchased it, right? At the age of 30, he's covered till the age of 85, right? And he chose only a basic life cover, plain vanilla term plan, right? Now, what happened was that at the age of 40, due to an unfortunate accident, right, Mr. Singh became permanently disabled. He lost both his eyes, right? And because of that, he wasn't able to continue with his regular job, his income stopped, right? And then the term plan premium which he was paying, right, it became a liability on him. So he could not continue paying his premium, right? And his term plan, that was lapsed. Now, once the policy lapsed, right, then when Mr. Singh died, his family did not receive any benefit from the term plan.
So this is an ideal example of you have taken the right step, right? But you could have definitely worked a little bit more on that step. So he has taken the insurance cover of 2 crores. What better he could have done so that his family would have had a better payout from the plan that he had purchased. So what mistake did Mr. Singh did do over here? What you could have avoided? Yeah, can we have some suggestions in the chat box, please? Mr. Singh bought a plan for 2 crores for himself, covering up to 85 years of age. Basic life insurance cover he took. In an accident, he lost his pair of eyes. And that, termed as a permanent disability. And because of that disability, he obviously lost his job and he could not pay further premium. Right? So Ravi is telling should opt for waiver of premium option. Accident, Samir Bhai is telling accidental rider, permanent disability rider, both should have been added at the time of purchase. Right? What else? Because of his job loss, he could not continue paying the premium, and as the policy was lapsed, so when he died, family did not get any benefit of that policy. Okay, Ajay Pandey is telling he should have taken critical illness and permanent disability rider. But again, we are forgetting one thing. Even if he had taken those riders, but because of the disability, he could not pay further premiums because he had lost his job. Because of the disability. And as a result, the policy lapsed. What should have been done to avoid that? So while accidental rider, permanent disability rider, critical illness rider, waiver of option, all those answers are perfect. Correct. But there is one more perfect, Samir Bhai. You are bang on. He should have selected for a limited premium payment. Vaibhav, can we see the answer?
Right, right. So definitely he should have opted for a critical illness or a ATPD rider, right? As mentioned by many of you, Samir Bhai, Ravi, everyone mentioned
Ajay.
This. Ajay, right. All of them mentioned this, right? Limited pay is another thing which should ideally be pitched to the customers, because at the time they are earning, right, it is easier for them to pay the premium. Once the earning stops, right, you don't know where the premium would come from. Here, the premium became a liability, right? Something which was supposed to save the customer, right, or save the family, that became a liability on the family, and they had to stop it. So it is always better to opt for a limited PPT.
Right. So instead of taking a regular pay, had he chosen a 10 years PPT or a 5 years or a 12 years PPT, the first thing that would have happened is he would have overall saved a cost up to 54% on his premium, right? Because otherwise he would have had to pay for 55 years. Whereas now with a limited pay, he would pay only for 10 years. So though the premium will increase, so you as a distributor will benefit because you are now getting higher premium. But customer will also benefit because he is saving on total overall expense. So overall, he will save 54% of premium that he would have otherwise had to pay. That means his cost actually became half. So limited premium payment is something that should be pitched to a customer who are at a good position and especially into private jobs, so that, you know, tomorrow in case of any eventuality, there is no liability that he will have to fulfill, and he and his family can enjoy the benefits of the plan for which they had taken that plan. Right? Go ahead, Vaibhav.
Sure. Another thing which I would like to highlight over here, that is that ATPD rider, if someone is taking, right, if they are opting for a 1 crore of sum assured of ATPD rider, right, the cost is only 300 rupees per month, right? But if you look at the overall benefit that the customer would be getting for a premium of 300 per month, it is huge. So definitely we need to suggest this riders to our customers. Moving on, we'll move on to our last case study, right? So over here, we have Mr. Shah, right? He bought a term plan at the right age of 35, right? Bought a term plan with 2 CR, right? He also had a critical illness cover, right, of 20 lakh rupees. Now, when Mr. Shah, he suffered a cardiac arrest, right, which is a critical illness, right? His family, they got the 20 lakh rupees cover, which he had opted for. Now, with this cover, what happened was that they were able to take care of the financial expenses which arose due to the medical condition he suffered from, the hospital expenses, right? At the age of 50, when Mr. Shah died, right, even then his family, they got an amount of 2 crore rupees, right, which made sure that they did not have to face any other difficulty, right? So if you look at this case, this is actually somewhat of an ideal case, right? But what is the opportunity over here? What is the opportunity for PL over here, or for you as an RM over here?
So this is a case where there is a proper educated person knowing the importance of insurance and investment into insurance. He has taken the sum assured which is correct for his financial stability at the right time, and also taken the add-ons like riders, etc., which all of you had proposed earlier that they should have taken. So everything was done rightly over here. Over here, now in this case of customer, this type of customers, was there anything else that you could have done with this customer? Was there anything that you could have suggested to this customer? Could you have made some benefit out of this customer by means of which customer also enjoys and you also enjoy? Any suggestions? Now, this is a tricky one. Huh? This would actually require a little bit of digging into your knowledge. A little bit of expertise will be required.
A little bit of thinking also.
Yes. So, Samir Bhai's first one, lump sum of 2 crores should be converted into annuity for rest of the life. Okay. Okay. What else? So Samir Bhai is telling that after the payout of death benefit was given to family should have converted into annuity. Okay. Is there any other way to put it across? Could this customer have done something by means of which his family could have got annuity without they getting into a trouble of investing again?
Hint, guys. Regular pay.
Okay, so Ravi is telling income option or income replacement option. Right. Samir Bhai is telling combo. Absolutely correct. Yes, so we have got two right suggestions. One is income and income replacement option, which is available into which product? Anyone? So we have two term products. One is C2P3D and another one is C2PP. So click to protect plus. Right. So we have it in plus. Click to protect plus. Why? Perfect, Ravi. You are absolutely correct. So this options could have been suggested to the customer. Anything else that comes to your mind? So Samir Bhai is telling a combo of investment and term. Very true. By means of that, the family would have got the annuity even after his demise. So that would have replaced his income. Any other suggestions? Anything that we could do further on this? No? So Vaibhav, can we see what you have to suggest?
Right. So many of the things which were mentioned, right? Samir bhai mentioned about the combo. Absolutely, we can do a combo over here, right? Also, what Mr. Shah had done was actually right, right? Most of it was right, right? Maybe what Ravi suggested, we should have suggested an income option as well. That would have also added an extra layer of protection to the family, right? And the thing which I would like to suggest is we could have proposed an additional cover for the spouse as well, right? Because now what happens is when the main breadwinner, Mr. Shah, after his demise, right, his wife becomes the one who is going to take the responsibility, right? And it is important that she is also covered. So we could definitely have a life cover for her, right? And I don't know if many of you would be knowing, but an additional cover for spouse is possible even if the spouse is not earning, right? As long as she is a graduate, we could also give an additional cover to the spouse.
So even if the spouse is a homemaker, which was not allowed earlier, a housewife or a house husband, so a homemaker was never given an option to buy insurance earlier. But now we have an option where even housewife can avail of a life cover, provided she is a graduate and her husband has got more than 1 crore of life cover and they have financial stability that can be proven. So along with the cover that we could have given to Mr. Shah, even Mrs. Shah should have been covered or given an option to get covered. That is one thing. And second thing, as suggested by Samir bhai also, that there was a combo opportunity of investment plan and also an opportunity of income replacement option. So that the kids would not have to worry about making money or making arrangements for their education, etc. till the time they become self-sufficient. Right. So very nice. It was a nice participation from all of you. Vaibhav, do we have any other examples or this is it?
No, these were the cases which we had, right? But I would definitely like to know if any of the team members has any queries which we can solve.
So any question that you would have faced from your customer and where you didn't know that this could have been pitched. If you have any questions during the presentation also, please feel free to type the question over there. Meanwhile, Vaibhav will like to show to you as to what are the two options in terms of term and what are the options in terms of investment that we have. Why one should buy at what stage? Yeah, Vaibhav,
right.
Please go ahead.
Right. So before we jump into the products, right, I would like to remind you of the four key principles that we just discussed, right? One is buy when you are getting it. You never know if tomorrow you would be getting the same amount of insurance or not, right? Buy the right amount. If basis your income, always remember that you are buying the right amount. If you don't, right, maybe after a while you would feel that you are underinsured. Or you do not have enough insurance coverage, then definitely make your plan comprehensive. As per your needs, as per the job you do, right? Definitely try to make your plan more comprehensive. That gives you cover against all the three Ds: death, disease, and disability. Covering yourself only against death or only against disease, that might not be enough, right? So always try to cover all the possibilities which are there. And finally, secure your family's financial future. If you do the three of them, the fourth one would happen by itself. So now we'll just quickly look at the HDFC Life term landscape. So I believe, since we have made some changes, right, in effect from May, there have been some doubts that kisko hum log C2B 3D de, kisko C2B plus de, right, which option should be given to whom, when should it be given, right? So I have created a very simple table over here, right? If you can have a look, you can come to know ki aapko kaun se age pe kisko kya pitch karna hai. So if you are pitching C2P 3D, right? In case of C2P 3D, there are 9 options, out of which the long life option or a return of premium option that is available for all ages and all PPTs, right? Anyone between the age of 18 and 65 can buy it. Then we have our other 6 options, which are your life options, which is your lump sum option, and your income option, right? which can be given to people between the ages of 18 to 49, right? So for C2P 3D, right, you can take the entry age, right? It is available up to the age of 49. Another condition is, in C2P 3D, mein, the minimum policy term, right, that is 40 years, right, for almost all the options, apart from one, which is the life option, where the minimum policy term, right, should be up to age of 85. There is no other policy term option available. At the same time, if you look at C2B Plus, it is available for all the ages between 18 to 65, all the policy terms between 5 years to 85 to the age of 85, right, and all the PPDs, regular, limited pay, and single, are available over here. So that is, so this slide would give you clarity on agar mere paas kaun sa audience aata hai to mujhe usko kya pitch karna hai. Should I pitch him C2P 3D or should I pitch him C2P Plus?
So very simple way to look at is, if there is a minimum policy term of 40 years, then we can offer 3D. And also, if age is below 49, then 3D will be a best option. So if the customer falls into all the two conditions, then you look at which premium is lesser, 3D or C2PP. So wherever there is a lesser premium for customer, we can offer him. Right. So Vaibhav has put together a couple of examples of this, which he will just share with us, and let us see whether the answers are correct now this time or not. So please, anyone wants to see that slide once again? Because these questions are pertaining to that slide, that which customer should be offered which product, C2P 3D or C2PP. So do you all want to see the previous slide once again, the eligibility slide?
You can see the slide over here, right? There are a couple of questions, and I would appreciate if people could just respond on chat on which option we could give them. Right, so I'll just move to the question. So we have first question over here. We have Mrs. Das, a 55-year-old female, right? She wants a cover of 50 lives, right? And she wants a lifelong cover. So anyone on chat can answer which plan would you suggest her? So you can just write on the chat which option should be given, C2P 3D or C2P Plus, and under C2P 3D or C2P Plus, which option?
So here the key is that it's a lifelong cover that she wants.
And that's the hint. Lifelong.
Itna sannata kyun hai bhai? Can we have some answers?
I know. Bhai, Samir bhai, bolo.
Samir bhai has been answering.
Samir bhai has again answered. He has again answered.
Okay. So he's telling whole life. Okay. Anyone else? Raghu.
Vinay sir says C2PP.
Okay. Ravi says C2P 3D whole life.
Right. Vaseem is saying C2P plus.
Lakshmi, Vaseem is telling C2P plus. Okay.
So we have two answers which are C2P 3D whole life option, and there are two answers which say C2P plus. Right. So I'll just tell you the right answer. Right, we could have given him either lifelong option of C2P 3D or 3D lifelong option of C2P 3D. So you need to remember, if you are taking a whole life plan, there is no age restriction in C2P 3D.
So just show them the earlier slide, na?
Yeah. Right?
Yeah, if so see over here.
Right, if you look at 0.789, right, product option 0.789 of C2P 3D, they are available for all ages, all PT and PPTs are available in that. So C2P 3D is the right option. You can select either lifelong protection or 3D lifelong protection.
Yeah, let's go ahead.
Right. So we'll move to the next question. Right. So we have Mr. Prasad, a 35-year-old. He has decided to buy a term plan with accidental death benefit of ₹1 crore. So again, which plan would you suggest him?
The gentleman, Mr. Prasad, is 35 years old. And he wants a ADBR also. Okay, so Vaseem is telling 3D. Okay. Vaseem is telling 3D whole life. that was pertaining to this question, Vaseem, or earlier question?
No, he is answering for this.
Okay. Okay.
Vaseem is, by the way, our sub broker. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Ravi is telling 3D.
3D life okay. Option.
Yeah.
3D to 3D.
So let us see what's the answer, Weber.
Yeah. So the right answer is you need to select extra life option of either C2P 3D or C2PP, right? That option is available in both of them, right? Also, you can suggest that if the customer does not want a very high accidental death cover, we can suggest him that he opts for a life option and takes an additional rider of accidental death benefit. So both right. The options are available to him.
Since the customer is 35 years of age, he would be eligible for 3D and CPP both. But his specific ask was that he wanted a ADBR benefit, accidental death benefit. And that for that, we will have to give them extra life. Right? Ajay says 3D, whole life, limited pay. Limited pay, yes. Limited pay, nailed it, Ajay. कस्टमर को लिमिटेड पे सजेस्ट करने में उनका भी फायदा है हमारा भी फायदा है यस गो अहेड वैभव
दिस इज लास्ट क्वेश्चन
गुड अजय अजय इज फ्रॉम विकास वेज टीम पीएलबीडी टीम
ओके ओके
ब्रोकर्स
ओके ओके
ही इज एक्टिव ऑलवेज ही कीप्स आस्क्स मी कोट्स
हां हां ओके
रवि से C2PP इज राइट बट इसके अलावा भी कुछ होगा बिकॉज उनकी वाइफ को क्या देंगे तो देयर इज अ स्पाउस एज वेल जिनको कवर चाहिए
ओके सो वेबो लेट्स लुक एट द आंसर
राइट सो एनी ऑप्शन ऑफ C2PP राइट व्हिच इज व्हिच मिस्टर राव वांट्स ही कैन बाय राइट बट द मिनिमम सम अश्योर्ड शुड बी वंस ईयर राइट सो दैट वी कैन ऑफर एन एडिशनल कवर ऑफ 50 लाख रुपीस राइट टू हिज स्पाउस
So Vinay was absolutely correct. Vinay was doing the research before he answered. Though Ravi was quicker, but Vinay is also correct. So good. Yeah, the answer is C2PP that can be given. And also we have to make sure that the minimum sum assured we offer to this gentleman is 1 crore minimum so that his wife becomes eligible to buy a spouse cover. Perfect. So this actually shows that most of you have got a very good understanding of why one should buy what type of insurance cover. So going forward, Weber would like to share with us as to what are the benefits of buying investment products. So till now we spoke of term product. Now we are speaking of investment products. So It's a very simple thing. All of you know Sanchay Plus. Some of you have sold Sanchay Par Advantage as well. Both the products have got their own strengths and their own benefits. So the very first benefit of Sanchay Plus is that it gives you a guaranteed returns. So the guarantee in today's world is very important. Right? What matters today is guarantee. What is the guarantee that I will get it? What is the guarantee that I will get this much of returns? What is the guarantee that I will get death benefit or my family will get a death benefit? What is the guarantee that this will be tax-free? So all these queries are answered into Sanchay Plus. It is a guaranteed product which is in black and white. So whatever returns are confirmed to you on policy document have to be given to you and your customer. So that is the biggest advantage of guarantee. Besides that, in Sanchay Plus, you do have options of lifelong income also. So your options of earning can be up to the year's age or 99. That is second advantage so that people can use it for their legacy planning. The returns are very, very high on higher annualized premium. So the moment you start sourcing 1.5 lakhs and above, the customer gets higher benefits out of the same plan. And also there are option of return of premium in lifelong and long term, both the options. So generally in India, we have this mindset that I am taking this, but what will come in returns to me? So in case of death, not only the sum assured comes back, but also the premiums that I paid, that also comes back to my nominee. So that return of premium is there, and in case if I survive 99 years, then I enjoy that return of premium benefit. So that is Sanchay Plus. And Sanchay Par Advantage is a unique product into the market, which is, as the name indicates, it's a participating plan. So where a portion of it is guaranteed and another portion of it is comes with a market upside. So there is an investment that happens into market as well. And there is a portion which is guaranteed. So we get the benefit of good, healthy returns with market upside with security. Also, there is a flexibility of accruing the payout. So if I don't want to take the payouts, it actually starts from my next month of my premium payment. So in the first year itself, from next month or next year, my premium payouts start in this plan. If I want, I start taking those payouts, or if I want, I can accrue it for my future expenses. So that's how it gives a great deal of flexibility to the customer, because he doesn't have to decide whether he wants to take it right now or not. He can take the payouts at whatever stage that he wants. So he enjoys a liquidity over there and flexibility. Also, there is a limited policy term option. So you can either take it for the full term or up to 99 years, or you can take a limited policy term as per your own requirement. So these two are our flagship products which are onto investment side. And till date, all of you would have sold these products and you would have known that this is the best proposition for your internal and external customers both. The kind of returns, guaranteed returns that these products give is amazing. So in next slide, Vaibhav will share with us as to what are the kind of returns and how do you compare it with your FD. Yeah, Vaibhav.
Right. So if you look at FD, right now, 4.5 is also at a higher end. The returns are somewhere between 3.5 to 4.5%, right? That is before tax. And after tax, the returns, they eventually come up to somewhere between 3.2 to 3.8%, depending on the income slab. On the other end, if you look at Sanchay Plus, right, the returns, they are guaranteed. Right. So before tax and after tax, there is no difference because there is no tax involved. Right. And you get an IRR of around 5 to 6%. So almost 1 to 1.5%, right, is what you are getting more by investing in Sanchay Plus than investing in an MT. And below, we also have the options of Sanchay Plus. There is a IRR table. Right. So the returns, they can go as high as 6%. Right. In lifelong option. So again, a total winner. And whenever there is a client who compares it with FD or RD, right, you can always tell them how much better Sanchay Plus really is.
So whichever options that you choose, if you remember that if you take a policy term of 10 years minimum, then the returns would be really good. So if you take a policy term of 10 years, and if you also look at the table, higher the premium, better are the returns. So if we look at, say, if 1 lakh of premium, the returns are, say, 5.8. If 2 lakhs of premium, the returns would be 5.9. If 4 lakhs of premium, the returns will be 5.95%. If 5 lakhs of premium, the return will be 5.98%. So higher the premium, better are the returns for customer, which are guaranteed, which are tax-free, and which are available in any case as soon as the maturity occurs or in case of a demise. Yeah, Vaibhav.
Right. So now we'll just move on to the process part, right? So we looked at the product right now.
So Vaibhav, if I can just chip in.
Yeah, sure.
Before we move on to process part, in terms of product, does anyone have any questions on Sanchay, Sanchay Plus, Sanchay Par, term, or a combination of term and Sanchay Plus or Sanchay, which is also available with us now?
So now we'll just move on to the process part, right? So if you look at the process over here, right, it is very simple. You generate the code, right? You send it across to your client. The client agrees to the code. He decides that I want to purchase this plan. He goes ahead, he fills up the proposal form and makes the payment, right? once the payment is done, right, the next step you need to do is you need to upload the document on the HDFC Life app manager, right? And then post underwriting or if there are any medical requirement, right, the policy would be issued. That is how the process works. Simple four-step process, right? And for your benefit, what we have done is we have created a landing page, right, which Trupti would have shared with you. And through this landing page, right, you can do all these functions in second. It won't even take minutes. It takes
seconds. Weber, 1 minute. I want to interrupt. Landing page, please make a bookmark on your desktop or on your laptop, and it should be on a Google Chrome only. So you can easily give the quote within 2 seconds, which Weber will show you how to at least make the quote first. Yeah, go ahead, Weber.
Sure, sir. So I'll just go to the landing page once, right, and I'll show you the journey, how easy it is to do it. So we have the PL landing page over here, right? I hope all of you can see it, right? So we'll just do one very simple thing, right? The first step is the customer wants to see ke mere ko kitna paisa milega, calculate the quote, right? So over here, you just click on calculate quote, right? And in seconds, you can create multiple quotes for the customer. Because if you look at a customer, right, he would never say ki mujhe ek hi quote do. He would always want ki mujhe 3-4 quote de do. Let's say if you look at Sanchay Plus, right, the customer would say mujhe ek kaam karo, mujhe lifelong option ka bhi mujhe long term option ka bhi de do and income option ka bhi de do. Right, so we'll just take an example, a normal 30-year-old guy. Right. You just need to fill up the details, right? You select mujhe long-term income ka dikhta hun. The premium he wants to invest is 1 lakh rupees, right? And the policy term he is choosing is 11 years. You can just click on calculate, right? You can download the illustration over here. You will come to know ki what is the guaranteed income in this case, right? What is the sum assured in this case?
So within a second, you have just filled 3-4 drop down inputs and you have received a quote.
Right. So now
take not 1 second, max 2 seconds.
And this would be faster than you dial a call to Trupti also.
Yeah.
And see, definitely there would be customer who bolega mujhe 1 lakh ka, 1 lakh ke sath mujhe 1 lakh, 1.5 lakh ka bhi bhej do. Right. So you just go over here, you change the amount. Right, 1,50,000. Right, the quote is generated,
and even the payout frequency you can change.
You can change the premium frequency from annual to monthly, it depends on you. Right, you can also add the riders over here. So let's say if the customer wants an accidental death rider, bhi de do, right, you can just add it over here, 662 over here. Just click on calculate, you would get a fresh quote.
It's that simple.
Right. And we are looking for Sanchay Plus. You have all the plans over here. You also have your term plans. Right. So you can also calculate for your term plan. Again, matter of second. Right. Let's say 50 lakhs. Ka.
No, you'll have to.
Yeah. Right. So if you want to offer a term plan, let's say C2P 3D. Right. For the same person. Again, it normally takes not more than 10 seconds to get this. You selected the basic info. You say the sum assured is 50 lakhs. Right? You select the policy term till the age of 85. Right? Premium being the regular, annual. Right? Or we can do limited pay or pay as well. We do a 5 pay. Right? You add a rider. You add critical illness rider. Right? For 10 lakh rupees.
Add accident also,
calculate.
Just check how much amount you get so
we can do an accidental disability, right? If you are doing it for 5 pay, it comes up to 1,264, right? If I take a limited pay, a regular pay, 55 takka, right? Again, let's see.
So 300.
40 years, 319 rupees. That is the cost. You get the illustration over here. You can just download it. One click, it is downloaded.
make this landing page as a bookmark team. I've been always telling you all, mailing you all also. It's that simple.
Right, and you can send multiple illustrations to your client. Because I definitely know client would never ask ki mujhe ek illustration bhejo. And I know from Trupti, right, the client keeps on changing the requirement. Mujhe ek 50 lakh ka do, ek 75 lakh ka do, ek 1 crore ka do, limited pay do, regular pay do. You can do it within seconds, sab saath mein kar paoge. That is how easy it is, right? And then when you want to buy the product, the client decides that, yeah, finally mujhe ye khareedna hai, you can just click on buy now and complete the journey, right? The link is source coded, the credit would be given to you.
And that will take time.
Yeah, this would take time, but this is a one-time activity. Jo aapko BI generate karna hai, that you can do in seconds. Once it is finalized, right, then you can spend 10-15 minutes on this and complete the entire journey.
And you earn the incentives for this.
Okay. So those were the two steps. Now, uske baad aata hai ki mereko document upload karna hai. How do I upload the document? I just click on resume application. Right, you have the customer's email ID or application number, you have the customer's phone number, you have the customer's date of birth, right? Once you get in, right, you just need to upload the document. That is how simple it is. Again, a three-step process.
Proposal form also is the same way after payment.
Yeah, yeah, even the proposal form, right, it is the same link, right, which you can use to fill up the proposal form.
And even after filling the documents, uploading the documents, filling the proposal form, where is your policy stuck? There also you can find through resume application, where are you? Whether it is with the underwriter, whether it is gone for medicals, and whether the policy is issued. It is that simple. Mm-hmm. These two are very simple, resume application and calculate quote. By now,
and
you have to tell your client that you have to go, otherwise guide him through the phone or any desk and close the lead. Okay. Yes, Vaibhav.
Also, if you want ki mujhe customer ke saath mujhe, I want to look at the live status of the policy, right? You can just click on Insta, right? Insta app would open. I'm not sure how many of you are using it. You'll get the current status of the policy, right? Again, a very simple process. You just click over here. You go on the Insta, right? Ask ki mujhe ye policy ka status batao, and you get it. That is how simple it is.
No, only Ankita and I am using. I don't think so anybody else is using. That's why I am telling them to go to resume application and they can
write it. You can also use resume application. Yahan pe aapko detail bhi nahi dalna padega. Resume application mein aapko detail dalna padega. That is the only difference. Right? Also, some other queries, if I have a medical schedule, then what will I do? I can just click over here, schedule medicals. Right, for Terry Medicals, there are two inbound numbers which are there. You can directly ask the customer to call the number and they can complete the telemedical over here. Right, if you want to schedule a call for your client, an inbound call, right, you can do it over here. You can just click over here, right? It would take you to the link, you have to add the number and that can be scheduled. So each and everything which is possible and for which you rely on Trupti right now, wo sab ka sab ye landing page se possible hai. Right. So team, any queries on this or any other questions you have?
So team, HDFC is going to launch a contest from today. For the Navratri festival, I will post it on our retail group so you all can see it. Okay. Any questions, team?
Right. So apart from that, we also have some other things, right, which I would like to highlight. So we saw how we can have the quick quote over here, right? How we have the inbound number for telemedical. There is also an option for check payment. So there are many cases where the client ko check se pay karna hota hai. Right, and then there is again, ye hota hai ki kaise karega, kahan pe deposit karna hai, right? So we have a simple check payment option, right? I guess many of us have already done it. So Vinay has done it, I guess, a couple of days back only, right? There are many from Hyderabad team who are using check facility. So check payment, again, very simple process. Collect the check, write the application number behind the check, right? And you can deposit it in any HDFC bank branch or HDFC Life branch, right? And you need to share the receipt with HDFC Life team and also Trupti. Right? Apart from that, we also have a PCVC process. Again, a very simple process. You just click on the link, right? You would be asked some basic, you will be asked to confirm your details, right? Once you confirm it, you just need to click a selfie, right? And enter an OTP. Your PCVC is done. That is for your client safety, that they have verified everything, right? They know the policy that has been sold to them. That is about it. I have also included the important links over here. So when Trupti would be sharing the presentation, so you all can go through these links if you have any queries.
Yes, I will share the presentation to the team.
Yeah. So again, I'll just like to end with a quote, right? Which I guess one of Mr. Saurabh Kumar on one of PL webinar, he had this quote. Life is a beautiful house, and the premium what we pay is worth the price of its lock. So happy selling, team. Any questions you have? Any questions, any queries?
Okay, they do not have a question. They are asking we have to go and start sourcing. That's what they
Sameer
are saying.
Sameer Bhai has one question. Sameer Bhai has a question. Sameer Bhai is asking some
insights on female
lady term plan. Okay. So, Sameer Bhai, I will tell you, it's a homemaker plan, right? So, as Bhavika mentioned, it is available for both housewives and house husbands, right? Very simple thing which we need to follow is that one, the income which is taken, right, that is of the spouse who is earning, unki income ke basis pe we cover the spouse as well, right? So, first thing is the spouse or the husband in this case, he should have a minimum income of right, which is able to cover his life insurance as well as his wife's life insurance eligibility, right? So, if I am eligible for, let's say, 10 times of my income, right, and I want 1 crore for myself and 50 lakhs for my wife, right, then I should have a minimum income of 15 lakhs. So that I
depending on the age. So
depending on the age, yeah.
The financial eligibility should be there for a total cover of self plus spouse. That is first criteria. Second criteria is that spouse should be minimum a graduate. That is all. And it will be treated as a normal term plan. This is for housewife or spouse cover that we are talking of. How will you be able to buy this? You go on the term plan journey. You select there your occupation as a housewife and you will be proceeding with the journey as it is. So there is no difference in the journey. You just select your occupation as housewife. That is all. And this is for housewife. But if we have earning, females like Trupti, like me, we are earning females. We are treated at par with males. So in our case, we will not be asked for our husband's insurance cover or anything like that. We will be treated as per at par with males. So that is about female term plan. Sameer Bhai, I hope that answers your question.
Great. So I think, I'll just like to add, dear participants, we have very exciting cash incentive model going on, where it is one of the best in the industry. The cash incentives are in the premium. I have already posted in one of the groups. Do have a look at that. And on top of that, HDFC is also issuing
a new... So PL has got a contest for products of HDFC Life.
So that contest will also add extra value to whatever you will be earning through cash incentives. So there are two things going on. One is the cash incentive thing plus an extra contest from HDFC Life. So do try to take maximize your earning opportunities and take full benefit out of this opportunity. And, I will request Mr. Abhijit Sinha from Delhi to propose the vote of thanks for the HDFC's team. Abhijit, dais is all yours.
Thanks, Piyush. Thanks, Trupti. Thanks, Vaibhav. Thanks, Bhavika. So obviously, it was a perfect session. and a refresher for all of us. Maybe previously also I told Trupti and maybe Bhavika, I told you that booking a policy online via HDFC site is as easiest as compared to other insurance companies. So looking forward to it, and yes, hope for the best that this festival season we do more insurance and earn more incentives.
Yes, definitely.
Thank you, Abhi. I'm just launching the contest shared by Bhavika from HDFC Life in our group. Okay.
Yeah.
Happy selling team. Let's rock October again. Last year we had done super performance in October 2019. I'm sure everybody knows about that.
PL team is always known for overachieving, and I'm 100% sure that this October would be much, much, much better than your best October, which was last October. So happy Navratri to all of you. You have special goodies for your Navratri. Go all out and gain as much as possible in this Navratri, for which PL, that is Prabhudas Niradhar, has done their best in convincing all the partners to extend the best rewards for their sourcing managers. So wishing you all the best and a very happy Navratri from our side.
Thank you. Wishing you the same, Bhavika, Bhaibhav.
For your participation. See you again.
Thanks, everybody.